In this video, we look back at the 1959 series, Bonanza. We will revisit the stars of the series and know their original names and age. We will know how they look then and what they are doing now. So, keep watching the video. Lorraine Green as Ben Cartwright. Lorraine Green played the patriarch of the Cartwright family, Ben Cartwright. He was known for his strong and wise character. During his Bonanza years, Grane was primarily known for his role. In 1959, his age was 44. Sadly, he passed away on September 11, 1987 at the age of 72. Parnell Roberts as Adam Cartwright. Parnell Roberts portrayed the intellectual and eldest Cartwright son, Adam. He left the series after the sixth season. Wanted to pursue other acting opportunities. In 1959, his age was 31. Sadly, he passed away on January 24, 2010 at the age of 81. Dan Blocker as Hoss Cartwright. Dan Blocker played the lovable and gentle giant Hoss. Blocker was primarily known for his role during the Bonanza years. In 1959, his age was 30. Dan Blocker passed away at the age of 43 on May 13, 1972. Michael Landon as Little Joe Cartwright. Michael Landon portrayed the youngest Cartwright, Little Joe. Landon became a household name through this role. In 1959, his age was 22. Michael Landon passed away on July 1, 1991 at the age of 54. Mitch Vogel as Jamie Hunter Cartwright. Mitch Vogel joined the cast in the later season of Bonanza as Jamie Hunter Cartwright, who was adapted into the Cartwright family. In 1969, his age was 13. Now his age is 67. Bill Clark as Hank. Bill Clark had a recurring role as Hank, the bartender at the local saloon in Virginia City. His character provided comic relief and appeared in various episodes. In 1959, his age was 40. Sadly, he died in 1973. Ray Teal as Sheriff Roy Coffey. Ray Teal portrayed Sheriff Roy Coffey, a recurring character who helped maintain law and order in Virginia City. In 1959, his age was 58. Sadly, he passed away on April 2, 1976 at the age of 74. So, that's all for this video. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel for more this type of content. Thank you so much for watching.